We are presenting this device. It's a PCR machine, but it's a very rapid PCR machine. It can do 35 cycles in 15 minutes, compared to normal PCR machines, which take 45 minutes to 1 hour. It's also a very low-cost device. The price is quite good, but you can check that out later at the link at the video. But I'll explain you a little bit about the principle of how we achieve the fast PCR. The PCR is achieved in the way we actually have a boat inside, and there's two heat blocks, and the heat blocks are at steady state, and the boat moves between the two between two positions, and then it captures the PCR tube, which sits here at the top, and then we do annealing and extension in one and denaturation in another, and that way we do two-step PCR, but cycle times is really low. It's down to 20s of seconds, like 20 seconds to 25 seconds, and then you can achieve a PCR in like 15 minutes. That means you can actually do your check for a sample presence in very short time. We also tuned the superscript, so if you have to do an RT step, we can give you a protocol at our website where you can get your superscript down to 2 minutes. So overall, you will have a 17 minutes for an RT-PCR, and for a bacterial or DNA assay, you will have a 15-minute time. Okay, that was a short introduction for the MiniCube PCR. It is.